today, the PBE, to see how good it is. This is, I believe, my second match. Yeah, this is just my second match trying it out. I don't really know what anything does, but we're gonna figure it out together. Whoa. I don't remember what those are. Ooh, two duelists already. Sniper, duelist, story weaver. I have no idea what any of this does. Duelist, story weaver. Story weavers summon a hero named Kayle and evolve her. Story weavers gain max health. Oh, that's cool. Whoa, it goes all the way up to 10. That seems kind of awesome. Duelist, no. Sniper. Ew. Don't even recognize who that is. A loon. Is this a new champ? I don't know who that is. I also don't play real league, so maybe they're like a new league champ that I don't know about. Warden Exalted, Ink Shadow. Huh. Nothing I really want here. Bruiser, Fortune, Trick Shot, a Bruiser, Duelist. Oh, a Duelist. Darius. Sure.
My destination is clear.
Magic Caster, four hexes. Oh, this is a very back row. Very back row heavy champ. Yeah.
Solid warm up. Who's next?
Infinity Edge. Hodge. Ooh. Oh, that's pretty cool. Arcanist. We're probably not gonna go that. We really haven't found any Arcanist there. Gambler's Blade, I don't know. This is cool. I kinda like this. But who would I even roll down for? I don't know. I think I'd rather be stronger. I think I would rather be stronger. Another sniper would be pretty cool. And then a story weaver, if I could find one of those. Who is a story weaver? I don't even know. There's a lot of one cost units that would be. Oh man, this guy looks strong. Oh. Absolutely destroyed. Got absolutely demolished. What was that? What is he playing? Ooh, there's another story weaver right there. Story Beaver, Warden. I would like one more Story Weaver to see what that looks like. It looks like Jax is very popular. This is, between me and that guy I just fought, that's three two-star Jaxes. Whoa. Skill's pretty good. Maybe that's why he's so popular. I don't really want to slam any items yet, since I don't know what's good on, or what anybody even does. Dude, that's two Shins. But my Ika, though. Ika big. I really don't know what any of these units do. By the way. It would just be so sick to have another Story Weaver.
I go where the trouble is.
Talisman of Speed, grant Kayle and adjacent allies. Oh, that's so cool. 20% of speed. Ability power. Oh, that's cool. I want that. Can't give her items. It's a tank. Also a tank. Attack carry. Ooh. I want to try to get 10 Story Weavers. I think that would be... Oh, so does this guy, apparently. Well, it looks like we found our rival for this game. Another Story Weaver right there. Even though her item is not so good. Riven and Zyra, and they're just two costs. I think I can go a pretty heavy... I guess ignoring that for the most part, just using Story Weaver. And that's it. Ooh, Ink Shadow and Duelist, that's not bad. Okay.
I go where the trouble is.
I guess I need a carry. I don't know if she's any good. But I guess we're gonna find out. Oh my god. Get her. Get him. Oh, that's pretty nice. It's a lot of damage. I don't think I'm gonna end up 3-starring him. Story Weaver, so I don't want to sell him. Could sell them. I don't really need them. Oh, this is one of those fancy encounters I've been hearing about so far. 50% chance for 1 gold on kill, or 50% chance of 1 gold on ally death. I'm gonna take kill. Slightly optimistic here, since I've been losing. But... I think that might be better. Another trick shot would be pretty good. I don't really think I want to stay low level. I think I want to keep leveling aggressively to try to hit as many units as I possibly can. Oh, this guy must be using Mythic or Heavenly. Oh man. Oh, I like that. I'm glad I picked the money. The money for kills, dude. That's pretty good. Zoe's pretty good. Fortune and Story Weaver and Arcanist. Ooh, look, and one more Arcanist would actually be very good. Give her some AP. Another bully bear. Garen. I know sniper would be pretty good just to have the 2 sniper on there, but it's kinda seems kinda useless right now. Nice little tanking item. Wonder. I think I do need one more spat to make another spell weaver. Oh, you can make it a story weaver, is what it's called. I need one more spat. I can definitely reach 10 this game if I'm lucky. Another ink shadow. That's pretty good. Sure. Tattoo of Force. Whenever the holder acquires a new target, they run quickly and briefly stun them, dealing 300 magic damage and double the stats for this item for 4 seconds. That's awesome. It's gonna be one tanky boy. One tanky. Oh, and it gives me the sniper and ink weaver or ink shadow. That's pretty good. Now I'm making use of the whole wandering trainer. Dang, look how tanky he is. He's tanking. And Zoe's blasting. Oh, man. Look at all that gold I'm farming. Okay, I could probably put him in next for the next level. And then get one more story weaver. And then we'd be chilling. Chilling really hard. Thinking like an Archangels on Zoe. It's interesting, but useless to me right now. I don't like that one. One whole item or healing. I think I'll take the healing, but I should have rerolled that to see what else I would have gotten. That's nice. Oh, there you go. Another story weaver. There could be two right there. We still have to level up though. Unfortunate. Gotta level up multiple times. Or at least just one more time and then put Garen in there, take out Arcanist just to make a bigger Kayle. That might be the way. I like these encounter things. I wonder what else you can get. Going to this pretty blind, by the way. I have no idea what the whole premise of the set is or anything like that. Ooh. Dang, Woolly Bear's doing damage. He's actually doing the most amount of damage. I didn't expect that. Nope. Nothing good. Guess I just eco. One more level up though, and I'm pretty sure 5 story weaver might be the way. Even though this 3 ink shadow is pretty good. It's making Bully Bear really strong right now. Oh, this guy has 5 already. Oh, and I'm fighting him too. Wait, no, I'm not. I just thought I was. Oof. Got a lot of life steal. He has a lot of life steal on this Woolly Bear. Oh man, he's strong, dude. Might have to get that little red buff or whatever. None of these, huh? Archangels would be nice for my Zoe. I'll take it with the 3 gold. My mortal enemy. I want to level up really badly. mean, if I'm gonna fight him, I will lose, probably. So you know what? Just for the sake of not doing that. I mean, that's... No, I want this. She already has the debuff going for her. She might as well get that. There we go. Now we're talking. Ooh. Dang, that's awesome. I'm strong right now. I need some more story weavers here. Is it her? Nope. I would take out Ink Shadow, but... Nah, none of this is very good. At least I got a lot of tanky boys up front. What is that? Tattoo of Vitality? I guess you get a different tattoo. From that Ink Shadow trait. I got a really good one for Volibear. Oh my god, it lets him tank and stun. It's so good. I don't really need her. I'd rather make Eco here. Oh man, this guy's strong though. He already... Oh, no. Oh, no. He has a 5 cost already. How could he? Man, Illaoi would be really good. But I would have to take out Ink Shadow. Maybe for, like, level 8. No, because then... No. Spat? What are the chances I just get a free spat off this, Zero items? Does everybody else get zero items? No. Oh, that's so unfair.
Wouldn't wish my fate on anybody.
I don't know. I mean, that's just really cool that it's a set, right? Screw it. There you go. Look at that. I don't even know what he does. We'll find out soon enough. Passive: at the start of combat, squat adjacent units in the same row permanently gain 1 attack damage for each 1,000 health squatted. Okay, well, I don't know if... Oh yeah, it does help them. Oh, he does it right at the beginning, that's funny. Nice. Ooh, it's a good ult. Oh man, I'm beating this guy. Yeah, that's right, buddy. That's what you get. Don't need him. Him. I do want a 2-star Zoe. Not this. Oh. That's pretty nice. 2 lesser duplicators. I mean, that's kind of whatever, right? I don't really want that. Who would I even use it on? Zoe? 3-starring her would be nice, but I'm not going to do that. I want whatever 4-cost story weaver that there is, so I'm going to get this. And I'm going to find out who it is. I'm pretty sure it's him. Galio. For tanking. Oh, there's my 2-star Zoe. Dude, I want him, though. Nautilus. Kane. No, 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 no. Trick shot. Nope. Okay, I'm not gonna roll down anymore. I think that's alright for now. We could definitely fit in 7-story Weaver easily. Oh no. My poor frontline. Go, Zoe. Kill them all. Kill them all. Cast the gun. Go, go. Yeah. Yeah, dude. She's so strong. Look at her go. Nice. So two cost story. Darius gives you the choice between 20 XP and 10 free rerolls. I think I'd rather have the rerolls just so I make sure I hit Galia. That's very nice. This is okay, I guess. We'll see. Nope, not that. Nothing. Nothing good. Nothing good so far. Umbral Bruiser. I'm trying to go very slow because I don't know what any of these units are. Oh, there he is. Okay, he's obviously a tank. Oh man, I didn't put him in there. Could have even taken out Garen there for him. In darkness, find ourselves. We'll see what I put here. I don't think I'll be able to reach 10 story Weaver this game since we still don't have a spat. Zoe's putting in some serious damage. See ya. None will escape my grasp. T-star set though. It's possible. T-star set though. Oh, there is a legendary story weaver. That's cool. Five costs. Oh, rip the spat dream. What do I even get? What are you, a tank? No, he's a fighter. Sword? No sword. I don't know. This, probably.
No shadow without.
That's cool. That's cool. Don't need this. Do you want this? Nice. Missing a two cost story weaver, but who is it? I don't know. Syra? No. Jaina? No. Kiana? No. Riven? Yes. Wonder if there's a way I can fit Lissandra in there. She's an Arcanist. It would make my Zoe stronger. Oof. Oh, painting. Painting stuff. Now. Nah. None of this is good. We just sit here forever and ever. 1,000 health. Oh, 2,000 health. This will make him even stronger right here. Guess we just chill. Don't really know who I would take out. Like I said, maybe I should just eco to level up. Oh, this is a strong guy. Oh my god, he's... What? How is she that big? Oh, and he has a... Oh no, dude. This guy is gonna be my downfall. Go, go, get him, get him! Yes, kill that Kayle. Kill her. Kill her! Yes, dude! Oh no, that guy's gonna scale really hard though later on. Especially since he has a spat. I'm trying to win. I'm not trying to lose to this guy. Seven story weaver. He has that. Rough. It's rough, dude. Ooh, that's a lot. Guess he kind of gets bigger over time, huh? Don't need that. No, go, go, go. I didn't know if I needed that or not from a glance. Don't need that. I would like to level up. Is that greedy? If I do that? Nah. It's fine. Let's get a Lissandra in there. Let's see what she can do. Don't really think I'm gonna 3-star Volibear. In fact, I'm thinking of selling him eventually, so I will sell him now. Now I'm gonna 3-star her. Kinda wanna put a Wormogs on Galio, but I also kinda want... Oh my god, what is that? Oh, gold. There's gold everywhere. Zoe, go! Kill them all, Zoe! Do your thing! Oh, what is that back there, dude? Who are you? Lee Sin? Oh, you're kinda cracked. Kinda cracked, Lee Sin. None of this is good. Cloak. I guess like a... Not sure. I'm not sure what to build here. Since I'm so close to 2-starring set, I really do feel incentivized to give him items. Just don't know how strong he actually is yet. Wow, this guy's strong too. Looks like everybody is hitting a pretty neat power spike here. Ooh, Kaisa seems cool. Oh. Yeah, that's definitely a tattoo for her. Definitely works well with her. For the next 4-player combats, Yasuo grants 200 temporary health to units in the back 3 rows. Interesting. I would like to 3-star her if I can. Here she is, finally. Okay, guess I'll do this. And who do I replace for her? This? Is this the right? Is this the way? A revive. Steal 10% more damage when Kayle casts. She fires 2 waves. Yes. Yes, I want that. I'll take it, please. Man, there's a lot of new traits to learn. I'm just looking at these like a deer in headlights. Kinda wanna reach level 10. What's this? Altruist? I'll take it if it, no, mythic. Ooh, another Lissandra with an item that she could actually use. Let me get that, dude. Yeah, that's good stuff right there, even though Spear of Shojin's probably really good for her. Steep the current target in a T-spot. Stunning and dealing. Not bad. Not bad. Don't want to reroll yet. Oh, Nashor's Tooth. Maybe would be good on her. Yeah, I mean, I guess I'm not getting any more items, so. Or components, I should say. This guy, my ultimate opponent. Oh man, he's got his Galio stacked up. Go. Oh man, I need my Galio stacked up. Oh no, the Kayle fight. Go, Oh, it's so close. It's so close, man. It's so close. It's a close fight. I think I can win. Unless he hits 10, then I'm screwed. Probably. He made it. No, no, no. That's a different emblem. Oh, and he's going for Pandora's items as well. Dude, this guy is capped out right now. He's crazy. Been rolling at level 8 forever. Story Weaver broken? Is it good? Is it really strong? Ooh, this guy's got a bunch of tattoos. Sudhir's kind of crazy, dude. That Udyr's insane, dude. Oh my god. Oh, wow. Okay. Alright, dude. Alright, dude. Sage? Combat. Start. Allies in the front two rows gain Omni Vamp. Allies in the back. That's kind of good. Kind of pretty good. Thieves gloves. I might have to use these. Sell that. Don't need that. Don't need that. Probably don't need that now that I have a good replacement, huh? Oh, this is really cool too.
Stick to the plan.
We have a plan?
No idea what she does. Not gonna 3-star her. Let's be real. I mean, that's kind of sick, dude. I just kind of like that. And trick shot and all that stuff. That's awesome. Just going to go ahead and assume Lissandra's decent and give her that. And hopefully she's really good. As for this. There you go. There you go. Oh, I don't know what is doing this set looks insane. There's just so much stuff going on. I have no idea. I feel like a new TFT player. There's just so much stuff happening. I have no idea what's going on. Oh god, not my Zoe, dude. Oh, I'm in trouble. I am in serious trouble. I've lost 3 times in a row now. This isn't looking good for me. Okay, whatever. Okay, that's good. I'll take that. Oh, that's good too. You know what? There you go. And then this. What does this do? Doesn't he like multiply your units or something? The artist paints the champion. The artist paints the champion in a special bench. You get a 1-star copy of the champion. Dude, that's insane. No wonder he's 3-starred everybody. He just got... He's super high rolled. And is 3-starring every Story Weaver that he has. Oh my god. Dude, I'm so strong though. I'm so strong though. I don't know where I'm getting these items from, but I'll take it. I'll take them. Oh, no, no. You stay right there. You make a... You make a nice little copy for me, buddy. A Wukong. Ooh. I mean, I don't even know who I'd roll down for at this point. Why do I have him in there? Just for duelists? Is that really why? The only reason I have him in there? I think so. You know what? I'd rather have a 5 cost in there. It's probably the way, is to have another 5 cost that's really strong in there. I want a 2-star Udyr. He seems really cool. Yeah, but this gives me trick shot. It's probably better. Oh, this is the guy with Ink Shadow. He's still very strong. Dude. His Udyr is, like, impenetrable. Oh, God. Oh, nice. Nice, dude. That's what I'm talking about. Look at all that gold. Quinn, no, dude. Killer. Yes. And I'm rich. Aw. What is this? Oh, everyone's still alive. Okay. What's that? Ink shadow? I don't even know what to get here. Giant Slayer? Sure. I'll take a Giant Slayer for my set. Nice. I see. That's nice too. Yeah, 2-star of him would be pretty awesome. Oh, it's just me and this guy left. I guess the other guy surrendered. I don't know why he would do that. Maybe he got mad. This guy seems really strong. But Set just kind of slammed him. Oh, but he's still alive. Oh, the problem is still alive. Get him! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! No, dude, it's so close. It's so close. I need to hit some 2-star 5 costs here. If I hit Wei and Irelia, I think we'd be in a pretty decent spot. It's level 10 also. I think level 10 might be the way. 8 ink shadow, huh? That's good. I have no idea how this works. Just want Irelia now. Stick to the plan. We have a plan? No Irelia, huh? I mean, I could always take out this guy, even though he gives me a warden now, I could take out her. Sell that. Oh no, I sold the wrong unit. Oh well, oh well, oh well, oh well. Oh well. Sure, here. Take this. Oh, you 2-starred the Odir, dude. That Odir's back there killing my Zoe. Stop it. Stop bullying her. Stop bullying here, come on. No, the Ascension, what is this? No, no, go, go. The Kai'Sa is too strong. Rip. GG.